Hello, good morning friends. So in the previous video we have learned the chapter How Do I Sense? Okay, we have learned the five sensory organs. Okay, that is eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. Okay, and what are the functions of each and every part. Okay, so I hope you must have solved this assignment. Now today we are going to look out more number of questions. So let's start. Choose the correct answer. Okay, they have given you the options. You have to select one of them and you have to write it down. The first one is we have - sense organs. So how many sense organs we have? 3 or 5? Tick the answer and you have to write it down. We can smell with our - nose or ears. Write down the correct answer. We can - with our skin. Feel or hear. We can watch TV with our - ears or eyes. We can - with our tongue. Feel or test. Okay, so these are the five questions. Next question. Read and put tick for correct and wrong for wrong statement. That is, if the statement is right, you have to put tick, and if the statement is wrong, you have to put cross. Okay, the first question, it says our ears help us to see. आम्ही आमच्या कानांनी बघतो. बरोबर आहे का हे स्टेटमेंट? Our ears help us to see? No, with ears I can hear. And with eyes, I can see. So, this statement is wrong. Our ears help us to see. This statement is wrong. So, you have to put cross. Next statement. Our skin help us to feel. Now, you have to decide it is correct or wrong. We listen to music with our eyes. मी माझ्या डोळ्यांनी music ऐकतो. We test ice creams with our tongue. माला टंग नी आइसक्रीम ची चव कळते. Okay. Next question. Read, think and answer. When you look into the mirror, what do you see? When you look into the mirror, what do you see? तुम्ही जेव्हा आरशात बघतात तेव्हा तुम्हाला काय दिसतं? So what all organs, what are sensory organs you can see? You have to write it down. Okay, the name of the five sensory organs you have to write. Where do you have the tongue in your body? Okay, so where do you have tongue in your body? In the mouth. Okay, how do our sense organs help us? So you have to write with how you will write? With my eyes I can see. Or you can write, I can see with my eyes, I can hear with my ears, I can taste with my tongue, I can feel with my skin. So, in this way, you can write the five sensory organs and its functions. Okay? Here, how you will write? When I look into the mirror, I can see my eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Okay? Next, write down your favorite things. Now, how you will write here? You have to make 5 columns, okay? You have to write things to test, things to smell, things to hear, things to see, things to feel, okay? So, what are the things you can test? Now, how you will write things to test? Now, what are the things you can test? Okay, you can write it down. You like chocolate, you can test chocolate, or you can test some sweet things. You can write the name of that sweet things. Things to smell. How you can write things to smell? You can smell flower, or you can smell perfume. What are the things you can hear? Now you can hear the bell ring. Okay, you can hear the songs on TV. Things to see. You can see scenery, you can see paintings, you can see TV, you can see movies. Things to feel. Now you can feel the wind, you can feel the sunlight. Okay, so you can write whatever you want over here. Okay, so practice this questions and write it down in your notebook. Okay, in the next video we will be seeing this activity. Okay.